I'm Anatoly Liberman, and I teach in the Department of German, Scandinavian, and Dutch. Over the years, my main project has been the compilation of a new dictionary of word origins. The folders you see behind me are the fruit of that loom. I also translate a lot of poetry from English and into English. My most recent book has been this. This is a translation of all sonnets by Shakespeare from English into Russian.